victory. Not only were the regular season finisher for the Devils, in which they break the road record for most wins, 28. Congratulations to this Devils team. They surpassed the Montreal teams of 77 and 78. 28 wins away from the Continental Airlines Arena, but of course the fans here also, the final regular season game of the first year.
You know, some of those old Canadians that were on those great teams have really praised the Devils for what they've accomplished. They said there's more parity in the league now than when they played, and I think the players themselves really recognize what a milestone that is for the Devils to do that. And the best thing is, Matty, it gives your team a lot of confidence. And that's the most important thing the Devils wanted as they came down the stretch.
Well, of all the teams that have won 26 or more on the road, only the Red Wings in 96 did not win the Stanley Cup.
Right.
Now you got to go out and do it. Some team has to win 16 playoff games to claim the Stanley Cup. But success on the road in the regular season has translated into success in the chase for the ultimate goal. Time running down here. Kriva Krasov sends one wide. The Devils are on the way to the playoffs. And as time runs down, Martin Brodeur will make one more save, 1.2 left. And Marty Brodeur will tie Ken Dryden, who in 1976 won 25 games on the road. And Martin Brodeur equals that mark tonight. So a great night all around, a wonderful capper to a marvelous regular season for the Devils. And the horn will sound as the Devils are the all-time best road team in National Hockey League history. They're 28th tonight. Martin Brodeur ties Ken Dryden with his 25th road win. The Devils, the best team in the Eastern Conference. And a lot of smiles on their faces, a celebration on the ice. The Devils have taken care of business. Barry Trotz and Robbie Fatorik shake hands. Robbie Fatorik, a job well done in this first year. But there is more to come here and more to come for the Devils as the playoffs beckon.
Well, the Devils win it. They are celebrating. That means Eric Hoffman has won a Coors Light Silver Bullet celebration dinner for two at the New York Steakhouse and Pub.
We will try to have Martin Brodeur join us when we come back. The Devils win.